Hello everybody, welcome to the game where war, it never changes.
Hello everybody, I am the cosplayer. We are going to be playing Fallout 4. I got this recently when I got the Xbox One not so long ago, maybe like a week or two ago. Sorry about that, but I got Fallout 4. Because on Steam currently, Fallout 4 is still $60, and for the Xbox One and stuff like that, I think it's only for the Xbox One. I'm not sure, but for that, it's only like $18 if you're a pro member. So I was like, let me get that. So I've been wanting to play this game forever. I'm a huge Fallout fan ever since Fallout 3. I've never tried Fallout 2 or Fallout 1 or the other ones. I know that they are on Steam, so I might be getting them and playing them soon, but anyway, I've been playing Fallout since Fallout 3, and I just loved like the open world of it, and like the futuristic stuff and all the weird creatures and stuff, and how you can literally do whatever you want in the game. So hopefully I will just not mess up the entire thing. Hopefully because sometimes I did mess up the entire game by killing someone and I couldn't progress or whatever. But anyway, let's get right into the game, shall we?
Bethesda Game Studios presents Fallout 4. Intro. Shut up now.
War. War never changes.
It never does.
In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife. Son he'd never seen.
Oh wow, she was pregnant, he didn't even know.
When the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki, the world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but it's a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction.
Robots.
Fusion-powered cars.
That's a stupid idea.
But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource.
Ooh, that might happen now.
The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory.
Ooh, power armor.
It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. My infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing,
war.
It's that war.
It never changes.
War never changes.
Look at that guy with the fucking minigun and power armor. Motherfucker gonna kill like 60 people.
Oh, white. I'm hearing eggs or something. Oh, it's a sink. It's my ugly face.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Oh, he's a spokesperson?
Get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
That's a big ass mirror. Sex. I wanna be a I like girl sex. Yeah, get the fuck out of my way. Oh, okay, I can use RS to look around, to, like, see what she looks like. All right. Face. Done. Yes, that is my character. I am the female. Oh, before we do anything. There we go. I just had to put the subtitles on. Sorry about that, guys. Mr. Handy. What is this? It was just to close the door. Well, better do the laundry.
Let Cosworth take care of it.
Hey. What the fuck? I thought I put subtitles on. Hello, Codsworth, my awesome robot. Thank you, very nice. Thanks, Codsworth. I'm tired of your voice, though. Drink some coffee. Great way to start the day with a caffeine addiction. Grognak?
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies.
Bat Babies! Bat babies! Look at the news.
More of the same.
More of the same. Jesus Christ! Imagine if we had this as a motherfucking mixer. This looks like it's like a compressor. Yeah, I'm glad that you have a white people salary to buy a fucking robot too. Jesus Christ! Look at this bathroom! It's humongous. Shut the fuck up. I'm gonna go check it. What up, bitch?
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Vault-Tec! Good morning.
Good morning.
I look like a zombie.
Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency.
What are you talking about? What's the urgency?
What's so important?
Yeah.
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, ma'am, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket.
Wow, people don't care in this future? 2027?
It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think.
You talking about the nuclear holocaust? Or nuclear apocalypse or whatever?
So I won't take up much of your time. Time being, a precious commodity. I'm here today to...
This guy is, like, so on the bad side. Do you not see how beautiful the autumn leaves are? Jesus. Huh?
For entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
11D1? I'm busy, go away. Sounds great. Is there going to be enough space for me?
Family. You can fit us all, right?
Of course. Of course. Minus your robot.
Hey! Codsworth comes or no deal.
Cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information.
What kind of information?
In the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation.
Jesus Christ. Okay, tell me more.
Tell me more about this vault.
Oh, it has all the amenities of the modern home, I assure you. Not to mention total protection from nuclear radiation and hostile mutants.
Jesus Christ. This, how the hell does this guy know that all this shit is going to happen? Like, the fuck? Unless he's the one who's causing it. Yes.
Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid. Splendid.
Why? Jesus, he's like, splendid. Splendid. Oh, we're all going to die. Oh, finally, I get to put my name. My name is... That is my name. That is not my husband's name. I did not take his name because fuck him. I think those are some good stats.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
You're... Yeah, get the fuck out of my face. Slamming.
It's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you, yeah. Sean, No price is too high.
Is his wheel sunk into the ground? Like, what the fuck? Oh, I got him. What is this? I know what this is because I played Vault Thing.
Good old US of A.
Okay, I got him. Don't worry. Yeah, you don't even need to say nothing else. Then I got him. Turn this thing on. Play with Sean.
My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble.
Hey! Yeah, turn the mobile on. It's a bunch of spaceships. Nuka-Cola spaceships. Yeah, punch you in your mouth.
Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Sure. Depending if 50 degrees is Celsius or Fahrenheit. And do what? Sarcastic Halloween prep? Halloween prep?
Let's get pumpkins instead. Carve jack-o'-lanterns.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this.
What's happening? I'm all in shadow.
What's wrong?
Codsworth, what's wrong? Just turn his head. Open the fucking door. Why did you close the door like an
idiot?
Yes. What? Followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions.
You couldn't get better TVs. This is 2027.
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
What is happening?
We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports.
What?
Confirmed reports of nuclear
in New York? Holy shit. This guy is so... Oh, Jesus Christ. Do you have the baby? You have the baby. Oh. Wait, there's a tank over here. Oh, shit. Jesus Christ, gotta run. Gotta go, go, go. There are some army people with a weird-ass tank. Going this way, going, running with the people, going somewhere, where are we? I think he said that we are going to the fucking vault. I'm trying to run and it's not letting me. I'm trying. Do I not have stamina? Nah, you're a stupid bitch. Move. Oh my god, he has a minigun. He's like, get the fuck back or we'll kill you.
Adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Woo!
You two, follow me.
Shut up. I don't need to follow you. I know where I'm going.
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving.
They all gonna die is what's gonna happen to them because fuck them. In the center. Vault 111. What's happening? Baby. You got the baby? Good.
Is Sean okay?
He's fine.
Is he? He's asleep. Okay. He's sleeping through all of this shit.
I love you.
Whoa!
Oh my god.
Holy shit. Can we go down now? Let's go. Going down would be good, right? Ah, fuck! We made it. Literally just in the nick of time.
We're okay.
Phew!
Please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry, folks.
Okay.
We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111.
111.
Underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe
it. Move! I'm first. Ladies first, you shit monkey. Yeah. Look at all the cool outfits you get to wear too. Blue and yellow. Definitely will compliment my figure. Can you open up this fucking thing? Open up this fucking thing! Okay. That arrow is disappearing and coming back. What is that all about? What's up? I have no legs. No.
All right, you three. Follow me.
What's up, Doc?
See?
I'm waiting for you to move. Who are you talking to, the baby? Why are you not wearing your fucking vault uniform, bruh?
This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
It's one of our most advanced?
Everything we have.
Oh, well, they're dead. Don't even dwell on it. Like what? Blood types and stuff? I'm guessing it's something like blood types. We need to make sure that you're not, you know, you're not irradiated or some shit. What the fuck is this shit? What is this? Hello?
Step in here and put your vault suit on.
Okay. Well, what is this? Oh, I got my vault suit on now. I got my wedding ring on. What is this shit? Okay.
A whole new life.
Resident secure. Death imminent.
Normal.
Noise.
Procedure complete.
Nice. So, did we just get to leave? Oh shit. Some Futurama shit is happening. What's happening? Okay, what? Everything's cold. Where am I? Who am I? What's going on? Where am I? Whoa. Huh? What's happening? Who are you? Are you vault people? Oh, first of all, why would they let him take the baby in there? It doesn't make sense. Uh-oh. Oh, shit, he has a gun. Yo, let me do something. Oh, shit. No! No! The man with the scar on his face near the eyeball. Let me get out! I'm pressing all the buttons! Why did my cryogenic freeze-ness take so long for me to do this? Ugh, I got too much ice in my hands. Lungs. Hands and lungs. I got the worst brain freeze you can think of, man. Oh, Jesus Christ. Do I have legs? Yeah, I'm frozen as hell. Out of time. Weren't there other people?
Oh, God. Why would Vault Tech do this?
Wow. So everyone's just fucking dead? Oh. She's dead. Can barely see that person. Well, let me go check on my husband. You okay?
Come on, come on, come on. Oh, God.
You okay? Hey. Ding, ding, ding. Hey, you. You okay?
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back.
I promise. And just kisses him and run and hey, what? No, okay. Thought I was gonna sneeze, but I'm not. I lied. Oh my lord! Giant roaches. When I first played this game in Fallout 3, what? Pre-war money, take. I thought that they were rat roaches, like they were like roaches mix of rats. I'm gonna sell all that shit. Security terminal. What can we do? Welcome to Rabco Industries. Term link vault 11 security instructions, operating protocol manual. I don't need none of this shit. What the fuck? Extermination is everyone's job. Jesus Christ. That picture though, what is this shit? Fire control to make sure that, you know, fires don't come out and kill us all. Oh, this is the way I'm supposed to go. I don't want to go this way then. I want to go another way. Let's go this way. Inaccessible. Malfunction and emergency exit door override. Please contact Vault or whatever. Ooh. Bunch of rust. There's a lot of rust here, which means I have been asleep for more than 2 years. I don't know how long it takes for something to rust. RT. Oh, shit. Wait. Ah! Ah! Fuck your shit, Rad Roach. And now I know it's Radiation Roach. Drink from water fountain.
What the hell?
Do you not know about them Rad Roaches, yo? You should. Is this a bunch of beer? Oh, it's just a beer bottle. No, don't sit down, you stupid bitch. Get back up. Get up. Well, let's take that. Let's take that. And let's take that. Now get the fuck up. You must always explore before you leave a place. Disgusting toilet. Ooh, what was that? Oh, it's just for me to do the door. A mixer, a toaster. Who knows? I might be able to like scrap them for parts or something. Hot plate. What is this? Eat well, live well. Coffee cup. Refrigerator. Ain't nothing in the refrigerator. Blech. Take some cigarettes. Everybody wants cigarettes. Ugh. Everybody wanted cigarettes in regular times, so why wouldn't they want them in future times, right? Sliding door. Let me. Alright. Oh, is this gonna fucking kill me? If I walk through it? Wait, I just wanna know if it's gonna fucking kill me because there's like a bunch of lightning coming from it and shit. Ah! Fuck you, Rad Roach. He didn't give me any ready. Oh, LT is block. Okay. I could have blocked. Aha! Ah, Jesus! Less than one, but more than zero. Ooh, Skeletron.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
They all died, obviously. As you couldn't. Could you not? Oh, Jesus. These might be laser bullet holes. Laser bullets! RB for power attack. Wah, bitch! Wah, bitch! RB. Oh, I don't have enough. Yeah, bitch! Damn, this baton must be, like, super good. It's a good-ass weapon. Let me drink some water. Everybody knows when you drink some water, you get full health, apparently. That was just instant. It's a guy! Sir? Sir? Are you okay, sir? I need help getting the door open, sir.
Is this all that's left?
No. There's living. Ooh, pistol. Hell yeah. And I got some bullets. Got 50 bullets from that one fucking thing. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Ooh. Cryolator case.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
Hell yeah, we are. Shit. Gonna be getting my fucking pick, no, not pickpocketing, my lock picking to the max so I can get that shit. Ooh, another gun. Let me take that. What the hell? Cryolator case. What the hell is this? This thing looks amazing though. I want it so bad. Nothing in the dresser. Nothing in the dresser. I can sit in the chair. Is that an, oh, some cigarettes. Preserve cigarettes. That might be even better. Aim. I don't think there's anything else around here. Alright, time to go. Oh, how do I? Oh, there's a computer here. Let me unlock it. Welcome to Robco Industries. Term link, clearance, overseer eyes only. Cryolator. I've long dreamed of making cryogenic freezing available in a portable on-demand form. The cryolator is my latest attempt. Thankfully, we're in no short supply of the chemicals and components. I need to tinker with the prototype. It's a nice way to occupy the time as we wait for the all-clear signal. Oh, I'm guessing the all-clear signal is... So basically, this cryogens people. Operations protocol manual, overseer's log. Open evacuation tunnel. The personal evacuation tunnel is now open. Reminder all staff to orderly and following shutdown. Blah, 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 blah. Alright. It's open now. Leaving! Some more motherfucking... Ugh! Oh, Jesus Christ! God, there were like a billion of them. Hey, I shot you, bitch. I shot you like a billion times already. How do I get my melee? I'm shooting you! This is a whole lot of bullshit. How the fuck do I change to my baton? Oh, Jesus Christ. Wait. Damn. There's a shit ton. There's a big ass holes. Take it. Take it. Take it. Lord knows when the next time I'm gonna have food is. Is that just one big ass rat roach? I think it is. Alright. All I need to do is find a. What if this thing is just freaking the fuck out? RS to sneak. While hitting you, do increased damage. Move slowly to fucking... Bah, bitch! Fucking dead motherfucking rad roach. Jesus Christ. These things are bigger than you. That one is bigger than you. To perform melee while wielding the gun, press RB. Ugh! Pistol whip you. Sir! Are you aware that there are giant rad roaches killing us? Ugh! Bitch ass. Sir? Are you okay, sir? Well, fine. Fuck you, then. Whoa, his arm just fell off. Give me that Pip-Boy, bitch. Lord knows he ain't gonna be using it. Because he's just dry bones. That was funny. Only to me, though. Does she even know what this is? Yeah, wipe the dust off of it, girl. And then all the dust came off. Caprae, 2075, Robco, Loader, a whole bunch of nonsense. Hello, Vault Boy, how you doing? Thumbs up. Changing tabs. I know how to change tabs. I know how to use everything. Press B to exit, pit boy, blah, blah, blah. Alright. Vault door, activate. Kia. Oh. I thought I was just pressing that button and that was it. Remote access ready. Press the button. Big ass like railgun looking thing gonna open up the vault door for us. How do I get out? Oh, this way. Obviously. Hey, that's the guy who Is anyone alive? You're alive?
Did anyone get out?
You? Does that help you at all? What's in here? 10mm rounds? Hell yeah. What the fuck am I stuck on? Yeah. How do I jump? There we go. That's how. Oh. Whoa, what is happening? I thought I was like floating towards it. Ah! Jesus. Woo! The game almost died on me. As I once came here, I must now leave it. Do you want to change anything? Change name, special attributes, change appearance? No. We shall finish. I'm looking at the fucking wall. Goodbye, Vault 111. Ugh! Jesus! I've never seen light so bright before in my life! Ugh! Is my town still there at least? Let me blink a few times. Blink. 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 Damn it, bitch, blink. Oop. Achievement unlocked. War.
War never changes.
Well, parts of it are still there. Alright. Well, guys, I think that's going to be it for the first episode here of Fallout 4. So, yeah, we're definitely going to be checking this out more. We're definitely going to be going to our old house, see what's what. Hopefully, we can find something or some clues as to who killed our lovey-dovey hubby-bubby. And then, who knows what will happen? Maybe we'll go fight some Deathclaws. Why is there just ice here? The fuck? But anyway, thank you everybody so much for watching. Hit that like button if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to see more content like this in the future. And I shall see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.